smoke car over there. This don't look like it was driven.
It was. Mark Martin's car.
But it don't look like it's been driven.
You still need to use the bathroom?
Do you want a snapshot of that? Look at those rings inside there. Oh, there's some signatures on that one.
We'll get to it.
He's got a donut on the side of this one. I'm sitting sideways. This is a big boat. Who drove it?
Jeff Bodine.
Oh, did he? Oh, look, they got little fake headlights. They're not stickers.
These are stickers. Early 80s.
These look like brand new.
Yeah. They are, because that's his current sponsor.
Would you?
Yeah. See, I'm actually working on the cars. Now this is cool. Dale Jr.'s on this side.
I see several of Dale's cars.
Yeah.
Done his car this weekend.
I'm gonna bet they already got the cars down there for this weekend, because they should be qualifying today.
So that's it, next weekend, you think?
Yep, that's ready for next weekend.
That one doesn't even have a paint job or anything.
No.
This is something you never thought you'd see.
Definitely something I thought I'd never see.
second floor?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we need it on the second floor.
Oh, that's a cool trophy.
At one of the...
Yep, when he went over.
Monster truck.
I always liked that trophy. Thank you.